guys know I try and be a spiritual guy. I'm not telling you what to believe. I'm not telling you how to believe. But every day, at some point during the day, I open up a book that I believe in, and I just pop to a page. I look through it. Okay. Sometimes that page gives me great insight. I'm gonna tell you what I opened up to today. First term. You don't have to be a historian of this to know what I'm telling you, okay? The first thing I open to is a story about David, all right? David was the son of Samuel, one of the greatest kings of Israel, all right? What happened with David, he had eight brothers, okay? When Samuel's time came to lose power, everybody was looking to his sons. He had eight. David was the least likely, but the one chosen. He was the youngest, the smallest, the weakest. He was the one selected. Now you may say, well, you know, why am I telling you that tonight? Why do we need to hear that? Here's why. I'm telling you what. He was the least likely candidate. There are a lot of people out here tonight who think you are the least likely candidate to be successful. David was chosen because he had an intangible. His intangible was his heart. All right? Now they're bigger. They got athletes. They got guys going to Division I schools. All right? We can see that, and so can everybody else. But nobody can see the intangible with us. All right? There's a reason why I opened up to that passage. We got to make that happen tonight. Be the intangible tonight. Here we go. Lord, I am only one.
I'm down for my country. I'm down for all y'all. I'm down for my family. All the men watching.